think so.
You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
It's this way. Trespassers even get in.
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
They don't give a fuck. They don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Not yet. How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
Man, can't believe this whole area is gonna be empty soon. I still don't understand why the fuck we're falling back.
We're not falling back. We're getting called up.
It took us months to secure this zone. Higher-ups know what they're doing.
Probably.
Watch out, to your right.
way! It came from that way!
Fuck!
Got him!
You good?
Yeah. Now what?
We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Get up to the second floor. Huh?
I think it's this way. Okay, we got over. Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself.
Oh, shit! What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Where are you going?
Hey, hold on a second.
Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell.
I think we gotta get down this.
Oh shit, Ellie!
Fuck.
I'm okay. Come on.
Is Leah shit? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. Oh, we'll probably blow up some stragglers.
We put up signs, warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tipping over a wire and then big fire. I bet I could build them.
I like you.
I want it in writing.
I met this guy once, friend of Joel's. Tripwired a whole town.
How'd people get around?
It was just him.
Wait, he lived alone in an entire town?
He had trust issues.
Hey, look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Holy shit. These were all shot. Look, it's Tommy's. Ugh. In fact, it did a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry, it's just the smell.
I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please. How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I don't see any wolves.
No. Let's not count our chickens, though. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way.
Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there. Stop! Tripwire.
Thanks.
They're all over.
Probably not affected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.